The spring is overflowing since we have the valve off. That pipe down there is dry. It is really flowing nicely.